So I'm an international student from Nairobi, Kenya. I was in high school and I was looking for universities that offered really good scholarships to international students, and Clark was one of them. I got to come to Clark because of the presidential scholarship. Since I was a little kid, I've always loved reading magazines, scientific articles. I knew I wanted to do science since a very, very young age. My first ever research project at Clark was funded by the Play Family Research Fellowship. This fellowship specifically funds projects that can contribute to research in ALS. And the goal is to fund very basic curiosity-driven research in the Meyer Lab, which studies neurodevelopment. I specifically study how new neurons grow in an annelid worm called Capitella tileta. Studying how new neurons grow in a worm can help us understand how new neurons may grow in humans, so discoveries can be translatable. When I started research at Clark, I completely fell in love, and I knew that I wanted to also explore the research world outside of Clark. I first got this really wonderful opportunity to be part of the summer research program at the Swiss Federal Institute of Technology. And at Mass General, I have been working on a project studying how disruptions in the communication between the gut and brain may cause neurodevelopmental disorders like autism. I'm very excited to join the Cell and Molecular Biology PhD program at the University of Pennsylvania. This program doesn't accept many international students. I'm very grateful to have gone into a really, really excellent program. Clark is very unique because it offered me the opportunity to first lead a completely independent research project, and that is something that is not offered at other institutions. And even just beyond research at Clark, there's so many different fellowships and scholarships which allow you to go to other places and explore even more exciting research.